Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but not as much as you.
Oh, no, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? You heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Oh, okay.
The cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah.
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
The little picture cards?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Huh? Here you go.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Wait, you serious?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
And how much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Sure.
Yeah. But you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
And you'll pay me for it.
A fair price. Now you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Rampart, at your service. I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
Get this trash out of town. Where there's one Del Lobo, there'll be more.
Yes, sir. Sheriff.
Now you can be a help or a hindrance. You want to help? Follow me in.
town is full of cholera. They can hardly bury the dead. Stay away. The cholera is still raging.
Black spell we're under can only mean
you ass!
Sabes, that new mine where Mr. Smith put all his money turned out to be a bonanza. His families are now rich.
No me digas.
Yeah.
Be a good girl now.
How you do?
Mister?
Right. Well,
so here we are. Thank you.
Hello, sir. So the head office was sending me a new clerk, but he succumbed to a sudden fever on the train.
Oh.
A good girl now.
Hello, here for a ticket to the show?
Need a ticket, please.
Okay, head on in. Tent to your left.
Tell you a morality tale from when our country was young, that the settlers used to tell about the woods of Massachusetts and the creatures that lived there. One summer, a bear was by the stream, and Old Man Wind appeared and said, "Bear, I shall blow a mighty cold upon the land. Engorge yourself on fish and meat and go find a den."
Thanks, mister.
Whom the fates have decided to call my brother is nothing but a spreader of lies and a believer of nonsense.
I sure do enjoy fine days.
Let's go, girl.
What about that cannon?
Okay.
Sounds like one of their patrols is on its way back here. We need to move, fast.
Hurry, Arthur.
All right, girl.
No.
Okay. Come on, lady.
Hello.
Hey, you don't belong here. You better get gone now. Let's leave here and go our separate ways.
Thank you.
You're a good filly. Yeah, good. All right, girl.
Morning, feller.
Hey, mister.
Someone just look how I did.
Hey! Beer's off limits. Turn on your heel.
Look out!
What the shit? Yeah. You ain't supposed to be here.
Howdy.
Best pay us on time this week.
Let's go, girl. Okay. Come on, lady. Okay, Missy. Come on, then. All right, girl. Let's go, girl.
Must you be in such close proximity? What is your problem? You must leave me be, please!
I was only joking.
Well, thank God for that.
You're dead! You
You're a good Let's go, girl. Be a good girl now. You're a good filly. then. Come on, lady.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Out of the damn way!
Couple of mean-looking bounty hunters blew through here not too long ago.
Why don't you come on back tomorrow?
Come on, lady.
It's a bit hot to shell the air like this, don't you think?
That's dead, I suppose.
Ma'am?
Well, well.
Hello there.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
That ought to go right back in its holster where it belongs.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Can you move out the way, please?
couldn't be any better. It makes everything so better.
Sir, hello.
Hey, how you doing?
Please, quit following
me. No, things are looking up.
Christ alive!
Goddamn government is a bot.
Posterized through town last week, dragged some helpless farmer by goddamn.
You've been drinking or something?
I'm sorry.
Don't mind me.
Okay, Missy.
Oh, I think I'm drunk.
Hello, sir.
Teddy!
Howdy.
Let's go, girl. You're a good filly. Okay.
Here we are. We got some good stuff.
Why don't you see what else you can find, Sean?
Thank you.
Okay.
Train is in. The station. All aboard.
Greetings. Good to see you.
What would you like to send? We'll get it there safely. Consider this already en route. You can count on delivery.
Great. Thanks.
Evening, Port.
Hello there. Pleased to see you.